to get to the Final Four, but also win a national championship.
I don't think there's any question about it.
Well, they have a very good team. What they have in Alabama is a very special guard that can make it.